Send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Ladies and gentlemen, even the odds. I don't know what is happening, but look at that. Oh my boy. No, no, this is not going. Yo, bro. What is up, guys? Welcome back. My name is Brahmin. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna go play Batman Arkham Knight. 3 years later. This is first time ever playing Batman Arkham Knight, so, like, I was so excited to download this game and play with you guys right now for the first time after 3 years. Like, I haven't played this for about 3 years. When it came out, my computer sucked, so, I couldn't play. So, why don't we have chance to play it? Ultra 1080p HD quality, bro. Everything is maxed out. PC gameplay, baby. Come on. Woo! Okay. I don't know what happened because I don't know the story. Like, this is my first time ever playing Yo, this is crazy. Oh, this is Joker. I think Burn or something. When I click the button, it started burning. Wow. This is crazy. Like, I am absolutely impressed by the graphics, ladies and gentlemen. Like, oh my boy.
Is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
The Batman died? I didn't know that. Yo, this is the Gotham City. Ladies and gentlemen,
9 months ago, welcome. Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
Oh!
And then,
this is
waited.
Crazy. I'm waiting for some action, baby.
Braced itself for the inevitable power struggle.
But yeah.
It didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Yo. This is crazy. Police officer? Hey, yo, what's up? Okay.
Thanks.
No problem.
Yo, the graphics though. Oh my god. Yo, the graphics looks crazy. Look at that.
The usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
Dressing.
No, you know
thank
what?
You very much.
Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
You sneaky, sneaky, don't tell your wife, huh?
Shout.
I don't want coffee right now.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Wow, this is crazy.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
I got him. So, I don't know, am I playing as an officer, ladies and gentlemen? Yo, bro! I'm an officer! Yo, what you guys doing, man? What you guys doing? Holy moly, these are the coming soon. The future of Gotham. Need money quickly. Hellgate is here to help. Okay, criminal record. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys are not subscribed, click on the subscribe button and subscribe to my channel because I upload every single day and you guys will have a lot of fun on this channel. And are you talking about... Yo, bro, I don't know why you mask yourself as a Batman, but you are looking ugly as fudge, bro. Yo. Yo, where's that guy smoking? Oh, there he is. Yo, bro, you don't have to smoke, bro. Bro,
there's no smoking.
It's not time for smoking, bro. Oh my god! What is that? Holy crap! Yo, bro, what is that? Holy moly, I didn't know that there is a lot of, oh, we got zombies or what? Bro, what is happening to this? Whoa! No, 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 get the gun, get the gun. Yo, give me that. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, 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 no. The world is gone, ladies and gentlemen.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
What is happening?
This will seem
this is Scarecrow. I know what this guy is, but this guy looks like an evil, bro.
This is your only warning.
Oh my god, what is happening? Yo! This is crazy! I'm kind of impressed by the graphics, like... 3 years later, like, oh my god. This looks crazy! Oh my boy!
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
I got you. I got you, bro. I know that's a lot of people. Today, that's absolutely a lot of people. We all know that. Yo, the streets are totally, like, empty, bro. There's no one. Wow.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. Hmm.
They're all criminals, huh?
And worse. Not enough.
Oh my god, look at that. What is happening, ladies and gentlemen? The world is destroyed. Absolutely destroyed. It kind of feels like you're watching a Batman series, like a movie or something. Because the graphics, the sound effects, everything is on point, ladies and gentlemen, and it looks absolutely crazy.
For us to lose control of the city.
Okay.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on...
Yo! There's a Batman! On the tower, bro! Look at that! Oh my god! That's why you guys need a super... guy, dude. This is crazy. Like, I've never... Oh my god, look at that! Yo, Batman! Yo, bro, you are the best. Like... I heard a lot from people, they commented that the Batman is one of the best, yo, space, glide, hold, space, dive bomb, while gliding, control. Okay, I don't want to glide, but that is where I want to go. That is the point where I want to go. Look at the graphics, dude, this looks crazy. I know Batman can fly, bro, look at that. Oh, extra grapple? Oh, bro, I didn't know this. You can do grapple, too. Is it just cause or something, bro? Just cause for it. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, my God. Who's this guy?
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
That was a police officer.
How's the evacuation going?
Yeah. Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown.
So we're just trying to find Scarecrow, the leader of that guy who actually warned people.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Oh my boy, let's go. It's gonna be a long night.
We've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
I got your back.
Damn time.
I gotta go there, bro. I gotta save the officer. Where's the officer right now?
Oracle, I need
to. Yo, this is crazy. I swear to God, Batman is crazy. Look at that.
He's holding up.
Somehow he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
I got you back. So, where I have to go, I have no freaking idea, but there is a 538 meters.
I heard Riddler's got something.
We gotta go there. I didn't know that you can just, you can just glide too, bro. This is crazy. Like, the Batman, you are the best. Yo, my boy, baby. It feels amazing. Look at that Batman sign on the air, man. Oh, there's a lot of people. I gotta go. I gotta go and kill these guys.
This ain't your city anymore. You should have left with the others. You brought this on yourself, trying to be a hero.
Okay. I'm here, baby. Come on, Batman! Oh my god, the combat system is crazy, man. Oh my god. So, what'd you guys say? Yo, what? I'm a bat. Yo, this is crazy. Like, Batman, you are the best. You are absolutely the best, man. Where's that guy?
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
No! Oh my god. What was that guy?
We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Ladies and gentlemen, even the odds. I don't know what is happening, but look at that. Oh my boy! No, no, this is not going. Yo, bro! Time for some gameplays.
Oracle.
Oh my god!
I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit.
This is crazy. Like the way they just made this game is absolutely amazing. Look at the car, dude. It's looking crazy. Woo! This guy is crazy, dude. Like, faster than bullet, to be honest. I'm taking that. I'm taking it. Don't worry. I'm coming. I'm coming, okay? Holy crap. That guy hasn't a lot of... No way. Let me deal with this guy, man.
Please, Batman, you've got to stop.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Oh my god, there's a lot of these guys.
Target vehicle is at the clock tower.
Oh my god. Gotham City, what are you guys doing? Boom! Baby!
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Let me interrogate the driver. Yo! Yo. You can't skip, man. You can't skip. I'm a Batman, dude.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Oh, I got the gun.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay.
Oh my god.
She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I
swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
My god. I think that's a chemical thing from Scarecrow. It kind of looks like that, ladies and gentlemen. It kind of looks like that.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
What are you talking about?
Toxin, an uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding.
Oh my god. The world is in danger.
Down on the back computer. What are you going to do?
And they need me.
Scarecrow's got a
when I say me, by. Not me. Pay him a visit. Batman, bro. Let's go. Okay. Oh my god. This Batman car is crazy, ladies and gentlemen. I kinda love this car.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready.
Where should I go, bro? Take down.
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
I promise this is gonna hurt.
Oh my god, this is Batman. The combat system is crazy, to be honest, in this game. Absolutely, like.
Oh!
My god. So, who is this girl?
That's made things a little more interesting.
We got a new girl, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see what happens.
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman?
Yes, 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 bro.
I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid? Blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Yo, bro, the graphics is crazy in this game. Like, I'm totally... I'm absolutely, like, impressed by the graphics in this game. Again, I want to tell you guys, if you guys are not subscribed, click on that subscribe button, bro. Subscribe to my channel because I upload every single day and you guys will love it. So, we're waiting for this girl. Wow. I didn't know that the graphics would be that great 3 years back in 2015. And right now we're playing in 2018.
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Yo!
Will he ever learn?
Yo, what happened to Batman?
You're coming with me.
You can't beat Batman.
You only had to ask.
I'm Batman, dude. You can't beat me, bro. I'm the best. Oh my god, they want to kill us, huh? These tanks want to kill us. Okay, I got it.
The target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one.
Was this one? My boy. Oh my god, it transformed? What the fudge is this car, dude? One shot. Boom. Yo. This is crazy. Oh my god. Holy crap, this is crazy. Like, I've never seen this kind of car ever in my entire life, bro. What I have to do, man? Oh, is it battle mode? Oh my god, oh, they're coming. Now it's time for some Panzer Tank, baby, come on. Oh my god! Come on, one shot. Boom. Another one. Boom. Yo, bro, this is crazy. I didn't know that you can just... This friggin' car works like a tank, man. Yo, let me just go here now. The mission is here right now. Yeah, the way it parks, man. This is crazy.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Oh my god, like the game is crazy, to be honest. I'm not trying to impress you guys, but I recommend this game to play this, okay? This game is crazy, to be honest. I'm in love with this game, and yeah, this game is crazy, man. I think this is a, okay, this is a kind of okay, this is a diagnostic test. I don't know what that means, but let's go. Destroy the target. Boom. Oh, got it. One shot in there, kill foe. One. Boom. Wow.
Charge the missile barrage to level
2
to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Got you back, got you. I gotta just 4, 2, 3. Wow. 3 and 4 and 5 and 6.
Missile barrage level 2 ready.
Okay, now I gotta press level 2 that, man.
Diagnostic.
Oh my god! This is crazy!
Weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy more active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Okay, they're active. They're active right now. They're active, ladies and gentlemen. They're active. They're active. They're active, yo! Yo, come on. One more. Boom, baby. It's complete, huh? Enter to continue. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to go further.
Transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Yo, the game is crazy, to be honest. I got your back. Oh my god, where am I? Yo! Yo, my God. Come on. Woo! What the fudge was that, dude? There was a lot of people here, man. How is this possible?
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Let's go. Wow. This game is crazy. I just want to play further. If you guys want more of this, just like always, click on the subscribe and yeah, comment down in the section below. I'm gonna play this game again. Prisoner detention.
Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
Wow, I kind of love to drive this car. Don't worry, everybody's safe. When I'm here, you guys are absolutely safe, like 1,000 person. So, okay.
Talk to her when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Now we got the girl out. Get out of here. I was a driver though. Yo, this girl animation and the way the lip sync is on point, ladies and gentlemen. So we are here in holding cells, prisoner detention. So we gotta just put this girl in cell. And yeah. Wow. Like graphics. I'm still
honestly.
Yo, what are you talking?
Why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
I kinda want the Spider-Man, the new Marvel Spider-Man to come on PC to play it with ultra graphics and 60 frames per second like this. That would be crazy, to be honest.
Oh good. Another cell.
It is amazing that you are locked up and I feel safe. Even if you are not locked up, I was feeling absolutely safe. So ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to stop the recording here and thank you very much for watching this video till the end if you guys watched it. So like always, I'm not going to waste you guys time. If you guys are not subscribed, just click on the subscribe button, subscribe to my channel, and like this video, share it with your friends. Yeah, like always, be happy, never give up, love yourself, and I will see you guys in the next video.